Okay, Venus. I thought I was a cocky bitch.
She's a poison copperhead.
Well, she thinks it was her idea.
She thinks that, yeah, it was her.
And I told you, my first opportunity, I was writing soda. That wasn't like an original idea.
But it worked, which is what I wanted.
It did.
I went to Maria and Charlie, and they voted with us, so that's good.
Oh my gosh, Venus thinks she's a genius. Oh wow, Tevin made a big move. Ever since I met all of you, I've been saying, hey, soda, soda, soda. And honestly, they're taking all the credit. And for someone like me who has a giant ego, it is so hard for me to give them both the play.
Well, I'll let it lie till we get her out.
Right.
I don't want to get lost in the shuffle of things. So I have to stop hesitating and I have to start taking action or the action is going to be taken on me.
I told you I got your best interest at heart.
Yeah.
So I've been trying to plant the seed for you to join this alliance for a long time. Yeah.
I told you, man. I told you.
So this mystical, powerful six that Q has thrown together is made up of Toonami, Tevin, and Hunter, to Yanu, Q and Tiffany, to Siga, Maria, and myself, the newest recruit.
We gotta talk, though, because, like, this game is getting crazy. I love the six, but the six isn't impenetrable. The six is probably the shakiest six that's ever existed, because guess what? Tim was in the six.
Maria seems pretty gung-ho on the six. She sees it as a guaranteed way to get to the final six, and I see it as a way that I might get stuck with a bunch of people I can't beat at the end.
Only thing we gotta be careful of and watch is Charlie getting smart and trying to make a move.
Mm-hmm.
Look, I just don't think Charlie has it to try to turn, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
He don't have the killer instinct.
No. We're not the first group of six in Survivor history to say, let's get to the final six together, then duke it out. Something always goes awry. And I have to decide, am I what goes awry?